Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are we?
Good, thank you. Nice sunny day.
Isn't it beautiful? Give us a reason to get out for a walk, get some stuff done in the garden. Hang on, I'm just trying to figure out who's waiting in the waiting room. Here we go. Let's have a look here. Sorry, Kathy, I didn't mean to mute you then. I think I pushed the wrong button. Yeah. All right. We'll give it like another minute or so, guys. You'll need just some, doesn't need to be super heavy weights, just something that you can use. It's not too crazy with weighted movement. Like there is weighted movements, but you know, it doesn't, it's not going to really matter if it's light. Midweight's probably perfect. Midweight would be perfect. But Margot, you'll be right with your heavier one, I think. You should be right with that. Stacey.
Hello.
How are you?
Stacey.
Haven't seen your face in a little while.
I've got the day off today. I haven't done much at all.
That's all right, mate. Neither have I. It's fine.
A lovely sunshine for us.
No motivation.
Yeah, I hear you. It's okay. It's very normal. Don't beat yourself up.
Oh, I'm not. You're the first I've worked out in about 3 weeks.
Oh, I feel very honoured.
Yes.
Oh, look, you just got to do what you can do.
Yep.
It's like the September, mate. I can't even crack, like cracking 8,000 at the moment is just even very difficult.
Yeah.
And, you know, like you just, when you're not doing anything, you don't get in as many incidental steps. You're not moving around as much. You know, it's just all the little things. And it's kind of like, just don't be ashamed of, don't touch up, Brody. It's like not, I'm sure there's people out there that are trying to do it, but don't want to post their numbers because they're low.
Yeah.
Like at the end of the day, like it's not about that.
You got out and walked.
Yeah, yeah. And any steps is better than no steps, really, isn't it?
Yeah.
No.
That's the only thing I've been doing is walking.
Yeah. Look, that's all you kind of can do. But I went for a bike ride on Sunday and I still was on like 3,000 steps at like 4 o'clock. And I was like, we just had like the longest bike ride, but you know,
It doesn't count.
Yeah. It doesn't mean you might be doing something, but you know.
Yeah, that's right.
All right. So for those that have just jumped in, good morning, good morning. There's quite a few of you this morning, which is lovely. Just some form of weights to use. Doesn't need to be super light or super heavy, but whatever you've got. A midweight would be perfect, so 3 or 4 kilos is probably ideal, but whatever you have. If it's too light, you'll just do more reps, obviously. If it's heavier, you'll just slow down, and it doesn't matter if you're going at a slower pace than anybody else. We're going to do a giant circuit today just for a bit of fun because I felt like doing that this morning, less worrying about my timer restarting all the time. We will get into it very soon. 15 stations or 15 movements. All right. I'll put the music on once we start just so that, you know, it's not too loud for everybody. Good morning, Christy. Nice to see your face. Nice to meet you. How are you going?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Just everyone remember, it's your workout, your way. So just whenever you need to have a stretch, listen to your body. You know, movement's better than no movement. So I'm stoked that you're all here this morning. Even in the classroom, Becky, getting it done. Vera's getting it done between work. So I know a lot of us are home working, so I appreciate you jumping on. I'm going to go through all the movements, but don't stress if you forget them because I'll remind you everything. So I'm just, excuse me, going to mute you so that I can, my kids are loud. Just make sure. Mute Tracy. Hang on, ready? All right, I think we're all muted. All right, so 15 movements. Boys, you need to, Bodie, please, people need to listen to mummy. All right. kids, huh? All right, first movement, we're going to start. I mean, we're going to warm up so don't stress, but our first movement is going to be an inchworm where we're standing, we bend through the knees, Bodhi. Please stop. And then we walk out to plank. And then we walk our hands back up to standing plank. So that's our first movement, just our inchworm. You don't have to, like, keep the legs straight and obviously bend through. Then our second movement is going to be a variation of a push-up. So I'm going to do this variation just to work on another. We're getting a bit of a side raise at the same time, and it just means you can slow the push-ups down and you don't feel like you've got to rush through them. So whether you're on your toes or on your knees, Bodhi, last warning, or you're in your room for a timeout. Sorry. The only time they have to be quiet is when I explain what we're doing, and they're always the loudest then. So we're going to come to the ground, we're going to push up, and we're going to raise our arm out to the side. So you don't have any weights here. It's just literally like a side raise. We come down, we push up, we side raise. Don't stress too much if your hips want to wobble around. Like, I don't mind so much, but just push up, side raise, push up, side raise. It's just adding something extra in there. I'll put you back up here now, one sec. Oh, no, I'll leave you there, actually. All right, next movement. We're going to stay on the floor because we're down here. We're going to do a leg and booty movement. Yes, Del. Oh, by the way, go to Lauren for a second, please. Come here. Come here. Good boy. Who's going to come? All right, so we're going to do both sides. So we're on table, like in all fours, tabletop. One leg's going to go nice and long, like the toes pointing on the ground. And all we're going to do is leg lifting here. Yeah, so we're really working this butt here that the leg's long. So we're gonna do one side, then we'll swap over the other side. Key to remember here is because we're on our hands, I don't want you to be dumping into your shoulders or into the opposite hip. So whatever leg's out nice and long, don't feel like you're like leaning into the other side to be able to go extra high. I want you to just remember you've got 3 points of contact on the floor, trying to have your weight spread evenly. So this is doing the work, the glutes really firing up here. So you're going to do both sides. After that, we're going to jump up. We're going to get the heart rate up a little bit. We're going to do 2 star jumps, 4 punches. 2 star jumps, 4 punches. If you don't want to jump, taps to the side, punch for 4. Taps to the side, punch for 4. Then I've got a new move to try out. So this will be fun. You're going to need one weight here. So let's say I'm working the right side, even though it might look opposite to you. Weight comes on our shoulders. We're going to squat to the right. And then when we stand up, we press it up. Squat to the side, press it up. Squat to the side, press it up. So you're going to rack it here while we squat. And then on the up, you press it up. This hand can be out for balance. It can be on your hip. It can be out the front. It's just being, you know, your stabilizer. And then we'll do the other side. One side's going to feel more awkward. It's just the way that it is. It'll be different for everybody. So you're going to do both sides. Our next movement, we're doing a squat to curl. So you can either be wide with the legs, we're curling and squatting, or you can be more narrow with your squat and weights can go by your side and you squat to curl here. So personal preference, I like here. That feels good for me and my hips. So do what feels right for you. Just making sure you're really squeezing through the glutes. Squat to curl. Then we're going to do an Arnie press. I'm going to come close while I show you this. Most of the gym guys will know this. So you're going to start. It's a shoulder press. Palms start facing us. Palms away. Palms face us. Palms away. Palms face us. Palms away. Then you're going to give your upper body a little bit of a breather and you're going to come down to the floors for some core work. So we're going to do Russian twists, but it's my version of a Russian twist. So it's a little bit different. It's not as fast as normal. So you're not just simply tapping like this. You've got your trusty weight. Let's say I'm starting on this side. This hand's up off the ground. I'm going to reach over like I'm putting in my seatbelt. I'm going to pick the weight up, pull it to the other hip. Reach over, pull it to the other hip. I don't want the other hand on the ground because then I'm not using my core at all and I'm just resting. So hand stays off, reach it over. So if you do have something heavier here that you wanted to test yourself with, you could use a heavier weight here. Russian twist. Bodhi, please be quiet. Then we're going to do weighted sit-ups. So your version of a sit-up, whatever it looks like for you, how high you come up off the ground, you can either keep the weight at the ceiling and just breathe out and come up nice and straight. or you can take it all the way over the head. You might only get to here. That's okay. Key thing is just to breathe out on the up. Then we're going to do a reverse plank. So hands come on the floor. We're going to push the feet into the ground. We're going to lift the hips off the ground, squeeze our butt, try looking at the ceiling. So we're just here hanging out. Hands can be, you know, pointing towards your feet, out to the side, out to the back, wherever it is comfortable for you. It's not a tricep move, so we don't need them pointing in a certain way. It's just where they're comfy. It's all about the lift of the hips and squeezing. All right, from there, we're going to get back up. So you've been on the ground for a little bit. You know, you've had a bit of a rest there. Now we're going to get our heart rate up again. We've got a couple of movements. We're going to jump forward, shuffle it back. Jump forward, shuffle it back. Then we're going to do the old-fashioned skater. Yeah, if you don't want a skater, you can just shuffle to the sides like this. That's fine if it's not good for your knees or your hips. Otherwise, we're skating. And then, Finny, just wait. Then it's your choice. If you've got a chair, you could do tricep dips. If you want to use your weight, you can do tricep extension, okay? Or you can come to the floor and do this version. So, sort of the same position as our reverse plank, except all we're doing is lifting our butt off the ground. Finn, what do you want? Buddy, go and get him in your room. He's in your room. Bodhi will help you. Sorry, he wants his cuddle toy. Hands are pointing to our feet. All we're doing is raising our butt off the floor, sitting back down. Raising our butt off the floor, sitting back down. Looks like nothing, but you will feel the burn here. If you want to up-level it, when you come up, you try and reach for the foot. Come down, come up, reach, come down, come up, reach, come down. So that's your last movement of the circuit. We'll then have a quick breather. We're going to set up for a plank finisher. Sorry, that was a lot of information with children. I apologize. I will remind you everything. Don't worry. If you know there's a movement that doesn't fit right with you, just quickly unmute yourself, tell me which one, and I can give you an option. Otherwise, just listen to your body. Hopefully, we'll get a little sweat up. I'm sure we will because it's warm. And, yeah, we'll have a little bit of fun. Yeah. Good, good, good. All right, let's get up. Make sure you've got whatever weights you need. Let's stand up. Let's start jogging on the spot. We're going to warm up. Oh, yeah, I'm going to turn the music up now. I know it's a lot of movements. You'll remember them because I'll remind you, so don't stress. All right, let's go. That's it. All right, we're going to bring our hands behind. We've got butt kicks. Either walking them out or you can run them. Or walk them out. Like this. Good, guys. A little bit longer here. Good. All right. We're going to do high knees. Either just walking them out or you can run them out. So up to you. Or you got that. Okay, just like this. Good. That's it. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're going to go a little bit wider. Just going to reach for the ankle and open up. Then you do the other side. Good. Let's wake those hips up. That's the way. Woo! Good. That's it. Let's do two more. One more. Good. Just some hip openers. I want you to do 5 on one side, 5 on the other. 5 on one side, 5 on the other. That's it, guys. That's it. Almost there. I've got one to go. All right. Let's just do 5 squats. So that we can get into position. Hands behind the head, just 5 squats. Squeeze the butt on the way up. Good. For 3, for 4, and last one. Beautiful. All right, arms are out nice and long. Little pulses up and down. Little ones. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Good. All right, we're going to make little circles forward now. Little circles forward. Keep them little. All right, let's start to make them bigger. Make them as big as they can go. Okay. Get out of the way, please. One more. Hold them out. Bodhi, stop. Little circles backwards. Little circles backwards. Little circles backwards. That's it. That's it. That's it. Oh, yeah. Firing our shoulders up. Let's start to make the circles a bit bigger. Oh, yeah. And as big as they can go. For three, two, and one. All right. If there's anything else you need to do just to get yourself ready. Otherwise, make sure you got your weights handy. Remember, we're starting with the inchworm anyway, so you just need a clear run in front of you, and then we'll be going into push-ups. So we've got a bit of mat work to start. You don't need any of your weights to start. We're going to work for 50 seconds and have 15 seconds between each movement. So we're pretty much going for 15 minutes, full-fledged. All right, we ready? Let's count down. All right, now let Lauren have a workout now, boys and girls. All right. We're starting in three, two, one. Let's go. Walk it out to that plank. Back to standing. That's it. Keep going. Keep going. I think you take it out the back, mate. Good. Just taking your time here. Make sure you come out into that full plank. Don't rush it. Good, guys. All the way out. Back to standing. That's it. All right. Final 10 seconds now. Try and get one or two more reps in. That's it. Five, four, three, two. All right, time. All right, so you got a little bit of time here. You're going to come down to the floor. We do our push-up. We raise our arm to the side. Then we do the other side, okay? So it's a push-up with a side raise. In three, two, let's do it. That's it. Woo-hoo! So I want you to keep that side raise no higher than that shoulder. Keep it in line with the shoulder. We don't want to overextend. One push up, side raise. Are you dancing? No, I'm not doing that today. Push up, side raise. Push up. Side raise. You're almost there, guys. You got five more seconds. It's the only push-up for the whole workout. Three, two, one. Perfect. All right, we're doing our kickbacks now. I don't mind what side you start with. You're going to set up on all fours. One leg goes long, and you're tapping it up and down, lifting it off the ground. Are you ready? In three, two, one. Let's go. Working that side. That's it. Tap the ground, raise it up. Tap the ground, raise it up. Just be really thoughtful with where your weight is distributed in the other 3 points on the ground. That's it. Good. You should start to feel that glute burn, yeah? Oh, you still got 30 seconds. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the way, guys. That's the way. You know we're going to do the other side next. 20 seconds here. Woo! Squeeze that glute, yeah? 10 seconds. For five, four, three, two. Have a nice stretch back. Stretch it back. Knees go wide, feet together. Have a stretch. All right, you're going to set yourself up for the other side. We're going in five, four, three, two. Let's do it. Even those glutes out. Oh, That's the way, guys. Beautiful. Oh, yeah. Good. Fantastic. Trying to keep that spine nice and long, so looking in front of your hands or at your hands rather than through your body back down to your feet. You got 8 seconds here. We're going to stand up next. We're going to move that body in 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're standing up. We got the combo. It's 2 star jumps, 4 punches. If your weight's a lot, you can hold them. Option. If you want to up level, you hold your weight. 2 star jumps, 4 punches. Let's go. That's it. You got it, you got it, you got it. 2 star jumps, 4 punches. Oh, yeah. We're starting to get warm now. That's it, guys. That's it. You got 15 seconds. Woohoo! That's the way. That's the way. All the way to the end. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Next movement is this one. Squat to the side. Press it up. Squat to the side. Press it up. So one weight here, doesn't matter what side you do, you squat to the side, same arm presses up. Let's do it. Woo! Oh yeah, squat, press. Press it up as you stand up. Beautiful. Oh yeah. Woo. Good, getting deep in that side squat. Welcome to the land of frame access. Fantastic, guys. Whenever you need to, shake it out. And I see the holiness so crazy. Beautiful. 10 seconds. Oh yeah. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shake it out. We're gonna go the other side. Woo. Not yet. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Woo. Breathe in, breathe out, stand up. Get to the club in my taxi cab. Everybody's looking at me now. That shape, that gotta be from out of town. You got it, guys. Fantastic. Doing so good. Harder than it looks, this movement. It starts to feel taxing now. You got 15 seconds to go. You got it, you got it. Don't give up now. 10 left. Woo! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Shake it out. All right, I'm going to show you next movement. You're either squatting and curling, weights by the legs. You're out wide, weights come in between. So whatever you want to do, you're going to squat to curl. Let's do it. Woo! Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in on the way down, out on the way up. Otherwise, you can be here. Fantastic, guys. That's it. Oh, yeah. Fantastic. Big squeeze of the glutes. Let's go. You got 10 seconds. I'm on, 10 to go. Woo! 5, 4, 3, down, rest, shake the arms out. All right, we got our Arnie press now. You can be standing, you can be on your knees, you can be sitting on the backs of your feet. Palms face us to palms away. Palms face us, palms away. Yeah, let's do it. Palms face us, palms away. Breathe in, breathe out, push them up. In, out. If anyone's got heavy weights and it gets taxing, do one at a time. Yeah, one at a time. You got it. 30 seconds here. Woo, shake it out, Vera. You got it. You got it. Last little bit, guys. Last little bit. 5, 4, 3. You got it, Margo. 2, and 1. All right. Put those weights down. We're going on the floor now. You're going to do your Russian twists, yeah? You need one weight. You're going to start on one side of your hips. You're going to reach across like a seatbelt. You're going to lift and pull it onto the other side. This is our movement. Let's do it. Let's go. Russian twists. To make it harder, 1 foot can come off the ground. Or both feet off the ground. Find what works for you. That's it. Good, guys. That's the way. So you reach across, grab it, bring it over. Other hand can go on the shoulder if you need to. That's it, guys. That's it. Last little bit now. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right. It's your version of a weighted sit up here. It can be as big or as small as it needs to be for you. Just remember, breathe out as you crunch up. So you can just have it all the way over and come up. Whatever works for you. Let's go. Sit ups. Woo! Holding that weight if you want it. If you can't do it, just do a normal crunch. You got 20 seconds, guys. 20 seconds. Ooh, come on, come on. Last little bit. Keep breathing. 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, rest here. We got our reverse plank. So remember, feet are on the floor, hands are on the floor. We try and squeeze the butt, raise our hips to the ceiling. Your gaze is at the roof. The more you push your feet and squeeze your butt, the higher you'll go up. Let's give it a go. Reverse plank. Let's do it. It's harder than it looks, guys. That's it. Whenever you need to, you drop your butt to the ground, have a breather, and then come back up. You got 25 seconds left here. Woo! Oh yeah. Let's try and get a little bit higher. Squeeze your butt, feet in the ground, look at the ceiling. Last 5 seconds now. Come on, keep squeezing that butt. For 3, for 2, and 1. Relax here. All right, we're gonna be back up on our feet now. You got 3 moves to go. We're gonna start off with the forward jump, run it back. Forward jump, run it back. The lower you stay in the run it back, the more you'll feel it in the legs. Let's do it, let's go. Big jump forward, shuffle it back. Come on, we wanna get the heart rate up now. Woo! Shuffle it back. Good. That's the way, guys. That's the way. That's the way. that heart rate up now. Let's get sweaty. Oh yeah, oh yeah. You're almost there, you're almost there. You got 6 seconds to go. Try and get two more jumps in. Come on, for 3, 2, rest. All right, I'm gonna show you next movement. We're skating. You don't wanna skate, little shuffle to the sides. Bring that knee up, shuffle, shuffle up, shuffle, shuffle up. Otherwise, we're skaters, okay? Let's do it, let's do it. Everyone loves to get that heart rate up, let's go. You're gonna do your tricep dips next. This is your last big movement. Uh-oh, something's happened to my phone. What is happening? Come on. Last little bit, come on. Come on, for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we got triceps next. Option one is using your weight, hinging at the elbow. Option two, grab a chair, dip it down. Option three, we're on the floor, just like our reverse plank position. And we're up here. Let's do it. Choose your option. Let's go. Last one here. Yeah. Woo! If you're here, you can reach. I don't think anyone's doing this one. I think we're all doing tricep extensions. Let's go. Let's go. If you're working a super light weight, I want you to control your tempo. 3 count down, 1 count up. Slow it down on the way down. Push it up. Keep those elbows tucked in. Core's nice and strong. We're not swaying through our back. So watch your technique in your lower back. You got 10 seconds to go. Then you're getting a drink. Almost there. So 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, put those weights down. Grab a drink, guys. Grab a drink. Woohoo! All right, so we are going to do a little plank finisher. I am going to put 2 minutes on the clock. Yes, 2 minutes. I know, it's a long time, right? That's okay. So, all I can ever ask of you guys is when you start to fatigue, to build up your strength in a plank, and we got the champion Stacey here with her record time for planking. So she's got to hold that plank for the 2 minutes. No pressure, Stace. For the rest of us, when it gets shaky and you're on those toes, you're down on your forearms, yeah? You're like this. Yeah, you start to wobble. Rather than dropping to the knees straight away, I would rather you come all the way to the ground, rest, and come back up here. And the reason being is if you just go straight to your knees, you're never going to build up that strength on your toes because you're just going to drop down and you'll stay on your knees probably for the rest of the plank. You're less likely to get back up on the toes. So when it's tough, drop to your tummy, have a couple of breaths, gather yourself, come back onto your toes. If I call out that we're going to do a little fun thing, yeah, fun, all it is when we're in our plank, we're just going to be shuffling forward and back. So it's like you're hinging on your feet forward and back. It's rocking forward, back. And then I'll tell you to hold it still again. So just for a little bit of fun, okay? If your butt's in the air like this, I'll tell you to roll forward. That'll drop your hips. So what it looks like is when my butt's up, if I roll forward, look at the difference. I straight away start to drop my hips. I want your gaze to be at your hands or just in front, not too far behind, so that you keep your neck nice and long. All right, 2 minutes on the clock, and then you're done. So get down on the floor, get into position. We got a 10-second countdown. Just remember, it doesn't matter how many times you drop to the floor, that's how you're going to get stronger. So listen to your body, and we're on in 3, 2. Let's go, let's go. Bossed up and not changed again. It's my big brown boogie got all the girls shook. My big fat got all the boys shook. Pull up from dollar bills, now we popping rubber bands. All right, let's do it, guys. Let's do it.
Steady. 130.
That's it. Holding that plank. All right, let's rock and roll it forward. Shuffle forward, shuffle back, rock and roll. Woo! Oh, yeah. Come on, for 3, 2, hold it still again. That's it, hold it still. Good, Allison, that's it. Oh, yeah, you're halfway. All right, get ready to rock and roll forward again in 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Shuffle forward, push it back. Roll it forward, push it back. Like you're sliding along the floor, yeah? But obviously our tummies are not touching the floor. Keep going for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, you got 30 seconds exactly left. That's it. Try not to let your tummy and hips sag to the floor. Try and keep that nice straight back, strong through the tummy. Good adjustment, Dave, good adjustment. That's it. Here we go, 15 seconds to go. If you're having a breather, I want you to get on those toes for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, you're done. Woohoo! Oh yeah, we finished. We're done. Yeah, we're all done, darling. I'll try and get used to unmute. Yeah, we're done, darling. Where's Bodie gone? I don't know, you go find your brother. Well done. How are we feeling? Let's have a little stretch across with the arms. Stace, how'd you go?
I'm good.
Go and have a look where your brother is. I don't know.
Feel good.
Sorry. It's so difficult with children. Oh, take the same arm up and over. He's inside, mate. Go have a look. Oh. Little bit of jumping around, but not too much. We're trying to keep it a little bit more lower impact while we're in doing the Zooms. It's just not everyone wants to be jumping around doing death by burpees every week. Yeah. Ain't no one wants that. And, you know, it's you want everyone to be able to do the movements and try not have to make too many changes. I'll do a lower body Friday morning at 8 o'clock. If anyone wants a link, just send me a DM. And I will send you the link. It'll be a little lower body workout. And then Saturday, the gym has obviously got a 7:30 with Pete. I'm doing it at 8 o'clock. So if you want somebody different, just hit me up. It's all good. We just want you to move your body.
8 o'clock, that's better than 7
o'clock. Same up and over. Oh, yeah, I just don't do it too early. So I get that little mini sleep in.
Yeah.
You know.
Who wants to get up that early?
Nobody.
Unless you're doing it face-to-face.
Yeah, that's different, though. The energy's there. You actually have to show up somewhere and...
Yeah, you're accountable.
Yeah, it's really different. All right, we're going to stretch through the legs. So just bring... You're in a low lunge. Just bring one leg forward. You're going to push into this front leg. You're going to feel a nice stretch through the back hip. How'd you go, Christy? Beautiful. Margo, how are we feeling?
Good.
Good. Ebbs and flows, guys, ebbs and flows. Some weeks we feel like we kill it and another week we feel like we're just treading water. So just don't put too much pressure on yourself, yeah? It's the little things at the moment, those little things. And it's really hard to be accountable on a Zoom. It's really hard. It's a really small minority that actually can do it. Majority of people just, it's too hard basket, you know? It's just not the same. The leg that's out in front, we're going to push back so it goes nice and straight. You're going to turn the toes up to the ceiling. You're going to lean over that front leg now and get a nice stretch behind the front leg. Oh, so good. But thanks for coming along this morning. It's nice when there's lots of people. How'd you go, Dave?
Yeah, pretty good, thanks, yeah.
Fantastic. My always my token male on a Wednesday.
Yeah.
Let's do the other side, guys. So left leg or the other leg that you haven't done yet goes forward. Push into that front hip. At least the sun's out. I'm going to get some washing on the line. It's going to make me feel like I've accomplished something today, you know?
Cool. So that's what this was about.
Sorry.
Oh. I got to go. Thanks a lot, Jess.
No worries, Kathy. See you later.
See ya. Bye.
Let's come back on that front leg now. Make it nice and long. Turn the toes up to the ceiling. Have a stretch over. And beautiful. And if there's any other stretches you obviously need to do, take the time before you go about the rest of your morning. Have a really great breakfast, brunch, lunch, whatever comes next.
Yes.
And thanks for joining me. If you want any links for later in the week with me, let me know, because they'll be different to this link. But yeah, anyway,
I'll be in for Friday.
Perfect. I will send you through, Margot. Don't worry about that. I'll see you guys next week.
See you. Thanks,
thank you.
Pleasure.
Bye. Bye.